Hey everybody, this is Rideshare Lisa. Welcome back to my channel. Well, I'm kind of just doing a quick video just to see how things are going with all the new shoppers, all the new people who are delivering for DoorDash and Postmates and Uber Eats or whatever. I'm trying to see how things are going with everybody. I know that it's a struggle. I know when I first started, it was kind of a struggle. And I wanted to leave a video open for people to really ask questions. If they have any concerns, questions, worried about something, definitely send me a message and let me know. You can also email me at rideshare.lisa@gmail.com. And for everybody who's used my links, I saw Gio's video yesterday, and I did not realize that the person who signed up only gets a certain amount of guarantee. Because I've been doing this for over 2 years, or almost 2 years, and I've never done a referral thing. This is actually the first time I've really put up my my code. So if you have, I know two people have used my referral code. I think somebody else did, but on another platform, I think on DoorDash. But if you've used my referral code on Instacart, not that I've gotten anything, I've gotten $5. But if I do get a guarantee, definitely let me know who you are, because you can check under your referrals. I know there was two people, but you have to do so many rides. Or, I'm sorry. Sorry, the Uber and Lyft thing just came right out. You got to do so many shops to get it. For me, I guess, to get it, and I didn't realize that. So if that is the case, and I end up getting any bonuses from my referral, just send me an email of who used my referral link, and I will check under my referrals to see if I have you listed. And if I do get the referral, I'll definitely split it with you. Times are tough right now. And anybody who does any of this gig work, because everybody, you know how hard it is. Everybody deserves to make something out of it. It's tough. And, you know, when I first started deliveries, I had no idea what I was doing because I just did rideshare. I picked people up and I dropped people off. You know, the most problems I had were drunks who didn't want to sit down and stay quiet. I had people who wanted to bring beer into my car. You know, little things like that. I mean, those are the biggest problems I've ever dealt with. You know, more than four people in my car because I'm a Uber X. But when it comes to deliveries, things are got to be on time. And when you multi-app like I do, you know, you got to learn to adjust the way you're thinking, the way you're doing things, so you can do that multi-apping. So if you definitely, if you have any questions, concerns, comments, I know people leave a lot of comments in my link below, but definitely shoot me an email if you have any questions, comments, concerns, questions about anything that is going on that I don't know that you just don't understand. I did a stream with UDM, and I will put that link in my description below. I might have answered a lot of questions, I'm not sure, but definitely check my description, email me, leave a comment if you have any questions. I mean, a lot of people have a lot of good questions, a lot of valid questions, so, all right. Well, this is Rideshare Lisa saying goodbye for now. And everybody out there, be safe. All right. Bye-bye.